What I love about Mosaic is the people, and when I say the people, it's, you know, the patients that come into Mosaic, it's the staff that we have here. We have a nice unique niche here in the downtown community, and we get to meet so many different people that we get to serve. And it's the patients and the people that really make Mosaic a special place.
We've gathered, as you know, employees and clinical staff and associates that some of whom have been over here for over 40 years, which says a lot about the culture we have. And they take special pride in being in a clinic that teaches family medicine residents.
As a family physician, I'm really interested in people. I like people hearing people's stories. I like it when people are really invested in their community, and this program has that in spades.
Our motto is that we teach the art and heart of care, and I really believe that that's something that we live by here at Mosaic.
I love working at Mosaic, just the whole aspect of teaching the residents, and just everybody here has been here for a long time, and it's just a comfortable place to work.
I believe that when I come to work, I can make a difference in these residents' lives.
I feel like I can come out to my faculty and ask for help. I can let them know when I'm not doing well, and they will be there to listen.
It's easy to say that a residency program cares about the community and the patients that they're taking care of, but I have seen a really strong commitment, not only from the residents and the faculty, but from all of our staff members here, from the lab and x-ray technicians to our medical assistants, our nurses, the receptionist. It really goes deeply. We don't have to compete with other residents for attendings, attention, or interesting cases. So when you are on your OB-GYN service and on labor and delivery, there are no other residents. It's just us, and we really receive the full attention of the obstetricians.
We are the OB residents here. Essentially, there are no other OB residents. You get all the deliveries. And that goes for other things as well. There's no internal medicine residents. There's no ICU fellows. If you want to do procedures, if you want to get experiences, those are all available to you. It's kind of like you can do what you want to do here, so that's really nice.
I am really proud of this family medicine residency program. It's got a established history in this community of taking care of some of the sickest and most neglected patients.
I guess the thing that I'm most proud about is the support and the friendships that lie in this program. That's something that this residency does well, is finding this group of people that are gonna work well together.
I feel like this is a place that whether you are a patient, a staff member, a resident, or a faculty, the people around you will meet you where you're at, allow you to come as you are on any given day, whether it's a great day or a really tough day.
Even through some really difficult times, whether it be COVID or times where you know that it's been a difficult day as a family physician caring for patients who really need you, the why of what we do is always present, and the joy kind of carries us through. So it's a place of love.